conning tower.
Conning tower. Are you gonna con me at this tower? Bam. Unlocked. Some good in here, apparently.
I'm sorry, Tucker, but you heard Maha's announcement. We're facing a scenario 5 situation.
Scenario 5? What the hell does that even mean?
It means you have to die. We all do. If we don't, you'll just send someone over to do it for us.
Come on, Valerie. Just put that down.
I'm sorry.
They don't have to know.
I'm so sorry.
Not as sorry as I am, Commander. And if any one of them jacked up Jarvis tries to come for me, they'll be sorry too.
Oh my days. To scenario 5, we gotta die. I got a thing for this. I mean, there's someone alive up here.
I see you. Yes, you were smart enough to make it past my lockout. So you must not be one of those no-neck dipshits on the General's goon squad. But before you go patting yourself on the back, you should know that was the easy part. Your day is about to get a whole lot worse.
Scheissenhausen. That's fine. I don't know what I'm talking about. Ooh. I did. I'm getting butt raped? Happening. I can't see. What the heck was that?
They brought them up here for safekeeping. You may think put a bullet in my dome, but I've got a ready-made army that says you can't.
What the heck is these? It was like having sex with me, and I did not know what was happening. I thought I was dead? But then I wasn't dead? Am I telekinesis? Wait, is that the guy right there? Hello? Hello? There's a bomb on the roof. That did nothing. No spooksies. When I go upstairs, I guess. Hello. Hello. Me pre-shooting these things, is that gonna be bad?
For a little fun. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Get out of here. Oh, cool, his head exploded that. I think I'm standing where they jump.
Reading a quarantine lockdown. Are you all right, Isaac?
No, not really. I'm locked dead.
Oh, there, right on one of the walls. One of the walls.
Okay. I look for it as soon as I'm that thing stabbed in the face.
What's happening? that all of you? Okay. It's not a bomb. Can't quite reach me. Go, go, quick, 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 before that thing hits. Damn it. Yeah, that's like the last thing.
Override accepted. Quarantine lifted. Please report this event to your superior officer.
Sure. So is he, gonna be dead though when I get to him? What's to do here? Just leave.
Buckle. Edwards has rigged some kind of electrical trap. Looks like a homemade job with a short-range transmitter.
Short range, huh? Well, the control box must be near.
Got it!
They're fine with them. Short fuse. I'll show you short fuse. Spookies coming? Wonder if I get down. What is this? A reload and a clip. Okay, Zeus. Well, let's go. So you got past my got past my electricity. I thought these was soda machines in that conference. I was like, why do they have so many soda machines powerlifting each other? That's so weird. No, my soda! Is more screaming? What? Door closing was me about to die.
Surprise! Surprise!
I was really
bet you didn't know you could reverse gravity plating and hammer someone into the ceiling. I gotta admit, I didn't either until I tried. Go on! Step into the gravity flow. I dare you.
Was he, why would he show me first?
Edwards rigged up some kind of gravity well.
Yeah, I did. There was a spike in power usage from environmental control when the trigger.
That must be where he's drawing power.
Environmental isn't far from where you are, Isaac. Here, I'll send you the coordinates.
I didn't listen to what you said. I don't know, most soda machines. Hello? Huh. Nothing to find, I guess. His leg?
More of a thigh guy! I could throw shit at you. Ugh.
Dude's gonna come through and kill me? Or is he gonna come out behind me? He's coming out of there! He's fine. Lift over there. Which am I supposed to be now? Up to the lift. Okay, it's down here. It's a bomb. But I have those, but I never can use them. I shot that and it still startled me.
Look. You know I'm not screwing around. And I can't just let you waltz into environmental. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. Computer, arm explosives. And detonate.
Hello.
Be seeing you.
Warning. Yeah. Contamination detected. Quarantine lockdown effective.
Why nothing else came from me? Okay. Okay.
I never wanted to hurt anybody. You know? I just wanted to live. That's all I wanted. To live. I wanted to live.
Yep, Med did the trick. Gravity is reading normal again.
Is he gonna die?
What do you think is worse, Buckle? Dying along with everyone else, or being the only one who survives?
It's not the dying that scares me. It's not making it before I do. You should be able to make it to the top of the conning tower now, Isaac. If Edwards is around, that's where you'll find him. And his stash.
Stash.
Rush.
Has he got stashed away? Oh yeah, all those things are gonna be here. No, I guess I've gone for that guy instead. Sound makes sense. Skittering about. Skip. That's the one I left back there, isn't it? I said it would be fine that I left you alive. Hello? We're on wrong side. Okay. Now we'll be fine. I love how it was like, boogity boogity, and then I shotgunned it in the face. Oh, I have too much stuff. Bye. I didn't just climb up from this one, did I? Nope. It is the soda machines. I'm sure it's fine. They opened the door for me. Can I make a pop back? Startles me so much, so aggressive. Screams at me. Are you dead? Is this the guy? I know I just keep saying, is this the guy to everyone, even though I think he's actually alive. Oh, I probably could have used him in here. Screw you, scavenger bot. Oh, he is dead. And he's still gonna ambush me? Are you serious? I'm long dead, but here's my suicide plan. Thanks, mate.
Congratulations. You found me. Kinda stupid, ain't it? I just wanted to live, and now that I'm the only one left, I couldn't give a shit. With all this time alone, I realize it's just like Sam said. I'm a lazy prick who never took one for the team. Well, team,
if
you can hear me now, this one's for you.
Son of a bitch. Here's all these traps just to make me find him dead. And it's gonna be like, zappity zap, don't zap back. Zappity zap. Is that what he said? Oh my god.
It took me a while, but I realize now why we couldn't be allowed to live. So if you found this and you're still alive, I guess I can finally do my part. Computer. All remaining charges. It's time for you to join us.
It's time for me to join the aliens. Yep, cool alien. Are you still alive, sir? Nope, don't look like it. Alright, I want to waste ammo and stuff. I made a bunch of med kits at some point for some reason. don't break my arm. I have no ammo. Cool, dude. I don't know why I'm just going to be the one who's in here. No bunker. I beat them with my hand. Which was fine, I just dumped all my medkits. I thought there was two enemies, and now it's just this intense music forever. Oh. Oh. Got the melee weapon on the shotgun. Very nice. Don't break my heart, my name is spooky, spooky, eggy, breaky, spooks. You can't get me a pet wish, goodbye. I'm walking out of here, she just... I don't like that. No, no thanks, no thanks, no, no thanks, no, 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 no thanks, no thanks, no, 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 what you trying to sell me, but I don't get it. I don't want what you're selling to, go sell it to someone else. I can't be, cause I got shit on me. Someone TC me, straight on me. I don't wanna walk away, no thanks, I don't want to play. I'm gonna go play somewhere else, get the fuck away from me. God, did I come home? Elevator, please. It's fine, right?
Well, was it worth a look?
Yeah, Tucker had a nice pile of salvage.
Good.
I'm headed to the aft section now to check out that shuttle. Hopefully it's not a piece of shit.